Good morning. I'm Karen Garrison. I'm the fan captain of the Nashville Dairy Queen. I am the best fan captain, and I'm going to tell you why. I like to make sure that my customers have all of their needs, and if there are any of my mature customers, I offer to come over and ask them to refill a drink or get that sundae that needs to be made later. And when I'm out checking tables and busing, I like to remove their trays and do it as a courtesy for them, and I get to interact. And we're a Dairy Queen family, and I like to make sure that they're well taken care of. And also, I have regulars that come in that recognize me, and I like to give them their reserve table where they sit, and I make sure it's always ready for them. And when I'm out in the community, sometimes in my civilian clothes, people come up to me and say, "I know you." And I said, "Yeah, think of the red hat." And they say, "Oh yeah, Dairy Queen." I said, "Yes, that's right. That's exactly right. Matter of fact, I've been asked, didn't you bring my blizzard today?" And I said, "No, I'm sorry. It would have melted in my pocket." But I said, "I'll try to do better next time."